Four wheel now. Bop. Don't think there's too much light over here. Is my face looking pretty yet? So, what did you need? What do we even need myself? Win a blitz match and a casual. Blitz it is. Let's go. Of op zijn kop. Let's not lose. Let's actually win. Oh, fuck it. I don't think he's going for support if he needs assist. And we get attacker. Fuck you. I'm gonna go... Gwen? I think. Yeah, it's gonna work out, I suppose. Or not. Fortress is an annoying pick in Blitz, that's for sure. Not to mention fucking Petal. With the demonic looking face, just look at it, that smile. Pop, 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 pop. Let's see. I do want a sword blade. Please buy. Thank you. Less lag. Okay. Now if it doesn't lag, I will probably be okay. But if it still does, I think we're fucked. And I'm pretty sure we're fucked already because Taco isn't that good. Fuck you and give me my triple. Why do you even go in? Why do you even go in? Holy shit. You are a retard. I still don't like those gay pecs. Not at all. I mean, people who can't even roam, play fucking Fortress with their aftershock and shit, trying to act like a carry. I know he's good at engaging, but seriously. Build your fucking worm items. Still think I need a win. Lacked my balls off at the start. Let me actually go for the worm here. Instant pick Wingos. Oh my god. Kashka's gonna work out, I suppose. But that means I'm gonna go with Finn. And of course, Scarf is gonna hurt like hell. Which is... That's only aim the horn, so... Bah. I don't wanna think about that. Let's actually get some war threats going because I'm fucking slow. And Vision, because Vision saves lives, I suppose. Can I actually place my Vision without you dying? Is that an option? Easy points, easy life. That's why you don't fucking engage on a fucking turret, because it actually finally did shit. Oh, would you look at that. This is generally funny. Let's see. The wall building crystal power as well, so that means I'm just gonna get a fucking shield again. Let's get that Aegis, get some extra fortified health on a bee. Oh, I got war boots if we need them. Fuck you. Stomp for the slow motion. And the thumbs up. Honestly, this diving was just not worth it. Please learn. God. Don't mess with Finn. That's the bottom line. That was genuinely funny. That's worth a nice cup of coffee. Though it's all relative, but still. Sometimes I don't understand why people are so stupid. Overdrove my bee. For you, baby. You, my hero, love.
Yeah.
Catty kisses. The best. Let's just hope this cash flow will go just as fine. Don't really have too much hope about it, but eh, who cares? Just need one win. That's all I ask for. And I also don't understand why Super Evil Megacorp is considering this skin. It really looks like a fucking Power Ranger. So, what's skin box? Must find a way. Commentate during this queue time. Yeah, that's the word. But seriously, I really don't know why people try to dive that much on a turret. Especially against a fucking tanky hero like Finn. Sauce pick, I don't have Arden though, or Jewel. Wait, what? Why? Why? You get all this glory and you still can buy it. All this glory. I actually wonder how much Grumjo is with glory. A bit over 6k? I guess he's sick. 8k. I still wonder why all the old heroes like Glaive, Koshka, Catwin, they're all fairly decent characters, but why are they so low in cost? I don't understand that, like at all. Do I want to roam or not? Seems like I'm roaming. He picks Edwards way too much. I don't want to go for land because I'm playing on the table and the impales are gonna be shit. Why the fuck are you going for that? Oh, whatever. Two squishies, let's go. No, fuck off, don't go. Why you do this? Actually, I guess it can work out, but... Also, the most common pick for this meta is Alpha for some reason, but... I had a ranked match during the morning, I think, and I kind of shitted on this Alpha that I was playing against. Actually, I was shitting on all of them. Wingo is just a typical pick. The meta was more fun when he was actually out of it. Let's actually get boots and this. And get a flare. Because why not? I'm not gonna do sad face this time, Snow. Don't worry. Take it back, Sonny. Aww. Aww. Let's do a quiet face. If I used my boots, I would have got him, but whatever. It's gonna be just fine. It's kind of a waiting game at the moment. Let the Dacho take the farm, profit off it. Why would you not heal that minion? Oh, never mind. Kills his CS anyway. And for some reason I just had fishing on their backs. Don't know what that was about, but... Gonna be okay over there? Yeah, you are. You're gonna be just fine. Just get the last hits. Let's get that. Let's get that. What else do I want? Probably want to upgrade my boots to tier 2. Fountain can still wait for a moment. Guess he's not doing that okay on CS because 25 and the Wingo has 40. Gold from backs. I want fountain. And fishing, because otherwise I'm gonna bother myself about it. Good. Let me get fishing on this bitch. Let's pop a mine over here. Get your CS, man. You need it. What do you expect me to do? I already used my fountain. Thank you. have that. Let's see. That's for the wall threats. That's for crucible. Let's get some flares, because otherwise Adagio will be a bitch. It feels like the common Adagio that you used to face in the past. Okay, that meme was bugged. Will you shut the fuck up? Let's see, let's get those war threats. Because I wanna engage and disengage. Adagio isn't really the fastest hero. Just face it. Nice. Real nice. I was willing to die for that, even though I could have saved my ass. So we got a diving alpha as well. That's just gonna be great. What is she building? Crystal power.
Woo!
I'm gonna overdrive my B again. Don't really care about the pulse because this Wingo, he can reflex block it, but don't think he's gonna get away with it. Actually, just get the fuck out. You might also want to buy some armor as well, because you have none. Let's actually get a crucible first, because the prime directive. Okay. Are you gonna like come over here or something? Why would you go here? If she is here. Let me get the logic. Why would you go for Arden? What the hell? Jesus fucking Christ. What a retard. I'm actually pretty curious what this wank is. I really am curious. OK. Okay, no, they're all over here. Did he just use his boots? You can heal yourself. Take farm. If you say so. Actually, fuck it. We still got the payout, man. Stop bitching. What else do I want? No wave? Yes, I do. We might want to push lane on the next one. What is this Arden building? Storm Crown. He's building a contraption as well. Good job, mate. Are you actually... Please use Primal Active. Well, he is building armor. Why is she getting away? Please. Go. 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 Use A. If you can. Adagio, this is your fault. Fishing on his pit again. Thanks, now I can afford myself a Norwave. Awesome. We got fishing over here, why are you going around? What the hell? Normally I would have dragged, but... Okay. Why would you go over there? Do you want to infuse? Is that what you're trying to do? Oh, yes you are. see, Wingo is up. I actually want to do this Kraken. Will you stop bitching already? Jesus. Okay. 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 I really don't know what else to say, man. Why did the Wingo even come? He's like, yo, let me get the fuck out. Yo, let me help you. Oh shit, you dead. What is this adagio? I don't see he have an Eve of Harvest. I've been doing sad face too, because I don't know what's going on. Let me just get reflex block because I don't know what else to buy. The rest of his team. Oh, there they are. That was probably the best Kraken push that I ever had. God damn. Also a dodge or tank. 2017. Oh my god. What are you building at defense now? Oh, you're doing just fine. Although I really advise life steal. Should I get a flag on or some armor? I think I'm actually gonna get some armor because... yeah. Is he alone? Thank you. Where the fuck are we going? Where the fuck are we going? Seriously, why would you go for Alpha? What the hell? Come on. Look at the armor that she has compared to fucking Wingo. Jesus Christ, man. I need a win, not a lose. He's even building some piercing shit. Oh my god. That's gonna be a huge gold favor for them. Bitch even has a shatter glass. Holy shit. Why? Bitch! Get in here! Bitch! What the fuck? Why you quit? This is all Adagio's fault. All his fault. God. You are such a salty fucking prick. Holy shit. You do not belong in MOBAs. God damn. This Alpha was sexy though. Admit it. Slumbering Husk. 400 HP. I guess that's not a bad item for Arden. Although I don't see what kind of burst we have. Except for Daicho is old. This Wingo was shit though. Like really. This is still going on YouTube. Enough to comment. Tate about. That's for sure. Yeah, noticed. Try building Alice on Edris next time. Keep you alive as well. Especially against heroes like Alpha. I know she has a high burst when she gets those 3 stacks on a core overload or something, or core charge. Yeah, lifesteal does miracles. Trust me. But even Crucible most of the ults that came from her because, well, let's face it, no one likes to be Allah Akbar. And everyone gets satisfied when they do it, so don't give them the satisfaction. What time is it? Yeah, I'm gonna end the recording here. I'm gonna end it. Time for some RuneScape. Because we all need to level our agility to do a fucking pyramid. Well, anyhow, thanks for watching, guys, and I hope to see you in some kind of future. I don't really record all that much, but well. It was nice having this recording. Although I was hoping for a better outcome. But yeah, you can't really change much about that, can you? So take care and see you next time, perhaps.